On the lesson team, we get asked a lot of questions about ball position. Ball position does change from your fairway metals and your driver to your irons. All of our irons should sit slightly forward of the center. When you get set up to it, the club will sit down in the center position and the ball will sit slightly forward of that. That will help the angle of attack and how you can hit down through the shot and make the ball go up in the air.
This tip brought to you by the Hart Ranch School of Golf.